nuts.
Alrighty, so today we've smashed out an absolute shit ton so far, and I've forgotten to film so much of it. But man, compared to where the car was this morning to where it is now, like it's had a good nice little cut and polish so that it looks a lot better, a lot more presentable. Harley has been up under the dash and pretty much everywhere else wiring everything so that when we get our panel from Nelson over at Bill and Buttons, everything can just plug and play straight in. And then pretty much from the wiring part of the car, it's ready to start as pretty much. And then what, you're going to come back at a later date and do the, like the, all the luxuries like windows and headlights and all that, aren't you?
Yeah, I'll probably come back next weekend and do headlights, windows, brake lights.
Nice.
And the rest of the stuff.
And then, yeah, we should be ordering all the fittings and everything this week. I should have filmed ordered them already, but I just haven't. And then once Aaron's plumbed it up, yeah, it's good to fire. So this is going to be happening a lot quicker than we thought it would be. And then while he's been doing that, I've made up a couple of panels. So inside, underneath the fuel flap, we'll have our shutoff switch. And then over here, I've just made up a plate. It's really dark, but just made up a plate to hold the battery. So I had to go out and get a battery today because obviously car hasn't needed one for the last couple months because it's had nothing to run. Just made up a plate that'll cover over the firewall where the cabin filter used to go. On the inside of the car, that's where the MSD ignition box will go. And then on the outside, I think, is where we're gonna put the coil packs, but I'm not sure just yet. Wherever Harley wants to put them so that it's easiest for him to access, or where he thinks it'll be best to put them, I'm happy for any of that. So, still a lot more to do, a lot more to punch out, but we're killing it. It's only like, what, 2 o'clock? I can't see the time. But it's around about then, so we still got hours and hours before the meet. So I'd say we're ahead of schedule. We've done a shit ton, so much on the car. It's gone from a rolling shell with an engine bolted in to actually slowly becoming a car. So I'll cut back in when we've done some more pushing.
Oh man, it is good to see this thing again. Oh, it's so pretty. Anyway, we've got other things on today. All right, so today we've been doing a few little things on the car.
Just a couple little things,
you know?
Yeah, so.
Fill them in, Hinchy.
So we've had Harley here the entire day from Trackside Auto Elect. They've been freaking, by himself has been killing it. He's done so much in the whole car.
Killing it. Say good day, boys. We got Scott as well.
Hey.
Talk Media back at it.
Always.
Obviously, you see the wagon.
Yeah. So we're almost ready. And then we had the LMS detail lady this morning giving the wagon a little something something just so it looks real nice.
A little bit of something.
But we've got tow truck showing up in like an hour. And then we're going to head out to see you guys. So I'm freaking keen.
Sounds like it.
And a little bit nervous.
Alright, so it's been probably about another 10-15 minutes. The tow truck to come pick up Clickbait will be here in like half an hour.
About an hour.
We've just fixed up the tailgate, got it all sorted. Yeah. Scott always does it. Just gets it done. You having a moment there, mate? You alright? You good?
Shout out to Harley. You did a fucking killer
job. Our boy. Thank you. Yet again, done a killer job.
Yeah.
Wired the thing in like a day. Good to go.
Most of it, and then we get all the pretty stuff like the lights and the windows and stuff next week when he's here.
Yup.
And then like I've said a billion times, once it's plumbed up, she's ready to start. And then skid. Oh wait, we still need a box and a drive shaft for that.
Yeah, it's fine. We got a Bluetooth wooden transmission. It's fine.
It's seamless spec.
Yeah. I can see it all, even if I couldn't, I'll be great. Put your picture on my wall, even my hands bleed, that it's not so bad, it's not so bad. Tears gone cold, I'm wondering why, could I live bad at all? Morning rain clouds on my window. Boys, it's fucking exciting. I realized my phone's not there.
Yeah.
Exciting.
Oh, that's a good point. I will.
Out the front, as you can see, a fair few people actually showed up. Look at all this. We're just getting the wagon off the trailer now. Everything went no worries at all. Super easy trip, hey Inchy?
Yeah,
easy trip.
I was waiting for that bomber to just like,
yeah, bro. Dude, look at the turnout, man. Look at the turnout. How good? Here he is, the man himself.
I like your wagon, bloke.
Cheers, mate.
It's not too bad.
It looks a lot better in the flesh, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah.
Looks a bit better than my ute, too. Yeah, we've done a mischief here, haven't we?
Yeah, it's a bit bogged up on the way in.
Yeah.
Holy. That's one way to do it.
That's it.
That's it.
You.
All right, so Hinchy's already swamped with people. We'll just walk around and get some more shots.
Let's get it.
Lotus, we've made it, baby. Sponsor us, everyone.
Everyone.
Shout out
Talk Media.
Speaking of blowers, not that we are, but we always are.
Yeah, didn't you hear that coming in?
Damn right I heard this thing come in. This bad boy makes some noise. Woo. Damn. Alright, so.
No, pull this up on me,
What's that? Alright.
This has everything you want in a car. It's bagged, it's got VF side skirts, VF tail lights, it's boosted. What more could you want? And I'm pretty sure it's manual too.
Alright, let's have a look. Oh my god. Now this is fun. Here at Picnic Media, we condone everything that this car has to offer.
Everything.
Oh, just an LSA, it's fine, bro. You should get the groceries, good.
Pressure getter.
Oh man, that's beautiful. Look at that.
That's some Haggard stuff, by the way.
Yeah, that is Haggard. That right there, if you know, you know. Haggard Garage, we see you. I won't stop.
I won't stop. I'm so handsome. All in car, my zoom, my Benz, I'm so fancy.
no romancing. Got my baby and she ride, she make you vanish. No time to play, got book dates. Had a plan, only had to wait. Always knew I'd make a way. Send a bill, they send a pay. Keep it real, keep the record straight. Keep it real, no time to wait. All authentic and lonely. I ain't me till I'm in the grave. Transcend, I got style for you. They see you at the top.
Alrighty boys, so the boys in blue have showed up, so I think we're getting a little bit too rowdy, so I think we'll either start to wrap it up, although no one seems to really be running, but yeah, the cops are out in force.
They're lapping.
Yeah, they're lapping. Or they're just cruising, just cutting manies. So,
they just wanted to be a part of the meet, bro.
Yeah, just wanted to be a part of the picnic, mate. Yeah. We've got stickers over here, guys.
I give you, what are the odds out of 10 if you go and slap one on the back of a bike?
Yeah, nah. Helmet check.
Yeah.
Oh, God, I am ruined, but this is a freaking turnout. All you legends that came were freaking insane. I was stressing, thinking that no one would show up, and like the amount of legends that showed up is freaking mind-blowing, absolutely insane. The support from you guys is insane, blows my mind.
Wagon getting ready to go home. After a killer night, I can't thank every one of you enough. Absolutely insane night, guys.
Alrighty lads, I think this is where we're going to be sending it off,
yep.
Finishing it for the night. Clickbait on the tow truck, probably not the first time she'll see one of them tow trucks too. Oh. Alrighty guys, we're heading off. I'll probably sign this out tomorrow for another day with a quick briefing. And yeah, shout out to India because she fucking killed it. She killed it tonight with all the merch. She was on fire. Oh yeah, so we're
dead.
With
two kids in arms.
Yeah, she literally had two kids in arms sometimes. Alright, we're going to wrap it up now. Head home, have some drinks and relax. You guys killed it, you guys were incredible. Thank every one of you for coming out. There was 400 plus cars, a couple thousand people, insane. Legit, my biggest fear was I thought no one was gonna show up and you guys blew my mind, so. And now we got this big bad boy going home and yeah, I think it's my shout for drinks for everyone. So yeah, let's go home.